What's up, guys? Today we are looking at this cool looking desktop clock. So this is basically a cube. It runs on three AAA batteries, and what it shows is the time. It also shows the month and day after this. It's set on a timer right now. Month and day, and then the temperature. 22 degrees Celsius.